Ashing and the Ball of Glasgow do, Ag Park at Peters Hill, it's on our game face Gridu, Aether Spartans, Agus Partick Thistle. Agus a game at Slan, a tune Ukub Yasha, is BBC Alapa. Hello, Agus Falcher of Karsh and Kuar game adu, is Lakama Fluch, Ropach, Garav, Ach, Ranyanchen. Hashing Gidoch Tangal, Gavil Game Pal Kosha at all, is third adu. Agus a daskip at a shot, Gidoch Agamas is the 3 Puingan, Partick Thistle, Agus Spartans, Eatson Fashk is bound the league. Agus picking up a try at Celtic, Agus Hearts, a Cleich, Agus Shin Gidoch has the right, address the Celtic Inconyoni is Hoshag at Hearts, Shin being a skippian, a Cleich adu, Tolichamigang, Shin Partick Thistle, Spartans, the same. Quite to the clar, Maha, I guess, have Spartans attain it in his glue source kind of shach gavacha, Gidach getnach elected clay cast, I guess, it's in Gidach unfunged Hoshagit Partick this or Huchelm, like bound the league, Drasta, Goharich, listen to Kay Skipion, a shin clay, Kakahela, and Nahak and Kuchach, Celtic, Marahuch, me a Punach, no, Gavilla, the Punic, Drasta, I guess, it's in Dolkin, Shashke, it Glasgow City, I guess Rangers, aha, Drasta, like Mullach, a league. Agus Adash Gushaw Maha, who is Michelle Grime, is Gach manager Debbie McCulloch, Agus Adoshach, Brian Graham. Brian, 2 wins out of 2 the last 2 weekends. Are you looking today to build some momentum?
Yeah, definitely, that's it. We looked at the start of the month where it was 4 games we wanted to go and win. We've got 2 out of the way, so as you said, it's just about building the momentum and hopefully get the 3 points against a good Spartan side today.
You have the chance to jump up to 7th in the table today. It's a real incentive for you to go out and put in a good performance.
Yeah, listen, if we win today, obviously, plus we've still got 2 games in hand, so it puts us in a good place.
So next weekend, you're playing Hearts as well. It's really important to win these games against the teams that are in and around you.
Yeah, listen, we've said for the get-go, like the top three, obviously we'll go out and try and do our best against them, but they're a million miles away from us, if I've been really honest, but it's the teams round about you where you've got to go and pick up victories and it helps you survive in this league.
I think a lot of people were maybe expecting you to struggle this season, but do you think you've proved a lot of the doubt was wrong and are you now starting to look up the table rather than down?
Yeah, I think when we came in, I think it was 2 weeks to go before the campaign kicked off and a lot of people probably tipped us to be finishing bottom, but I think, as you said, we've proved a lot of people wrong and now it's all about looking up the table rather than down, as you said.
A home game here in front of your own fans, in front of the cameras as well, live on TV. I'm sure you're wanting to put on a good performance here in front of your own crowd and the nation.
Yeah, I just want the girls to go and enjoy themselves first and foremost. I think they're doing extremely well for obviously being late into the league and stuff like that, but I think we're building something special here and I just hope the girls put on a show for you.
Debbie, disappointment going out of the cup last weekend, but how have preparations been going into this one?
Good, you know, that's football. You win some and you lose some. So our girls are fairly resistant and they bounce back fairly quickly. So I never have any problems with trying to pick players up or motivating them. You know, this is a big game today. We want to win it. And I trust my players to go out and perform and get the 3 points.
It's been a few weeks since your last win. Is this a crucial game for you to go out and win and really kind of give yourself a turning point in the season?
I don't think so. I think every game's crucial, to be honest with you. We've got an opportunity today to get 3 points, I believe. It has been a few weeks since we came away with any points. However, we've been working hard on the training pitch and I believe that our players will perform to a standard today that will give us the best opportunity to get those 3 points.
Conditions maybe aren't perfect for a game of football, so I'm sure you've prepared well for that, but you were held 0-0 at home against Partick Thistle earlier on in the season. Are you expecting an equally tight game today?
Yeah, we completely respect Partick Thistle. You know, they're a good team, have players with real threat, a strong back four, and a creative midfield. So we know we'll be in for a right physical battle today if it goes by the 0-0 draw back in November. So we have to match that. We have to want it more. And I believe our players do want it more. So we'll go into the game feeling confident. However, we completely understand that we've got to perform to the best of our ability today to get anything from the game.
Thank you very much, Debbie. All the best today.
Thank you.
Shinnak of Debbie McCulloch, Agus Brian Graham, manager in. Agus, well, Hanaskipi and Gidach, Chinamach, Gyarstarsh Machin, Hashing Adolkio and Yach, Adish, Shona Kem, Adu, Agus Shin, Alec O'Henley.
Tapple to Vinchel, Haladash, Ganaskuch, Hassan Lake, you, Agus Nahofakich, a third skipper, Partick Thistle, Amach, Agus Fisker. go mat bakarach mar as in a clean jin to fankin Spartans chinamach a kill middle in the path get I saw a game of good to give you back to noch mar as in the like neck bone a league I guess a Becky Galbraith is on Spartans doing that na kunat guys in a can out noon to like mar ha the decent I guess Piata Coint the issue in Avaris Gidach mar of his Partick Thistle Coint the show skip at Akerson Colette Fleming I guess da skipper at all on the Gerkel shouldn't skipper at Partick Thistle Rachel Donaldson Gak Celtic at Chinna State here at game I should you I guess Taylor McGlashan at Chile Gustig and Elena Gian I guess skipper at Colette Fleming at Chile Gustig gonna skip Akerson Rini Granch at Paramur as a Chuchpa in the Jilly Hechkins a Chai 3 yards here next Spartans Kuchuk Chai Lassen the operating as a Chuchpa the Jilly Hechkins a Chai I guess the Joel is like Rich Harrison at Chinna Dash it in a push Cleland Kuchuk is in the stage and Elena Gian I guess Jagan a Clickett and Orca Jade Stenhouse at Chinna State and the Mian a Path Gach Gilear Axon I can know like Albrecht Smart I guess McCullum I guess Barach Rowan and Stochic Brian Graham in the Vingi is on Partick Thistle na haig Debbie McCullough ag stoch a barach geolus ag Debbie leis an clicid an haigisio ag charam gi. Eich ydw ag ni diwys yn eolwch gilio ar y ffaith gan Chris Gentles ag un iddo siwt o fel cosio Jordan Cousland ag Scott Bunting na hoffig edrych yn eid yn y clia eich hyn ag ysg gerif hoffig o'ch Stuart Broadfoot ei ddi fal ys chan am mynafer y sydoch ys biad fadas yn y cerch gilio sio cadach gawr ni gem a sio ein y dol chlwys y syringi le sydgidio ysgy ag ysgw y gael gan y clwych edrych yn ag ysgw i niwle ffosgol ti sio ag Peter Siddle ag ysgw sydgwch sios y dŵf a chamaras yn y coent mor sy'n ydy Kind the Spartans, I guess, fear in the Prague, all the Gu Ashen, to hear it late. Nassen, the Dolchus, Chell the Sahakas and Balach El the Sahak, you need this condition, poor you guys in the Jew. Look down a Shisser, a new Grand Kini, Joe Mustache again. There's some Kasana with the Patrick, he listens in the Lamar show, okay, you. Partick Thistle, good as a game, good all. And it's Cadam McBrearty, good the Vuja Dash and the skipper there. Having a huge in Savina, J. Dave Howell, Bowler, the Chudamach, or Rosie Slater, Hapurangi, come on the state, Guga, Haranyamach, J. Dave Howell. And Savina, Spartans, Fiechen de Prague, Ale, the Gu Ashen, Fiechen de Kuchimukhadi, Lena Gianek, Partick Thistle. Fleming, give you Kutramach, the skipper there, Thistle, See Machunya Valena Gian. It's a Hiat Chorum, like McCullen. This Duke Idashi, I guess, a Taich as a Voxer. The starting of Matt, like a Hoolish in Partick Thistle. Douglas has to the Valley, the Valkatas on Spartans. So it's an Ishchan, opportunist, there's a Hiat Hill. Had the shit fatter. Now it's Cool up, Becky Galbraith, the Russian Apreen, run again. And Murray with Cora Machino, Gisha, and his Vakamat, that of the Lord McGregor. Sashoma Yo and the G to Kuchuk, Sichu Herpavam. When a click at the door, ex Spartans, Becky Galbraith, Douglas Matt, Asanoshin, Paul Via Gadashik, and his Vakaska Dior, Lisha, Chicha Hakin Jew, oh, Jufiach and Yerpe, Taraka, Fena Kish. Yn y Jiglei, ac yn ychydig yn ymgregor dati yn ymwneud yn sy'n ymwneud Becky Galbraith, mae sy'n Jacob Tull yn ymwneud yn ymwneud sy'n 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 Tiddach minnau tiddach loch gyda rhywyd Becky Galbraith y dyl sy'n. Ac ys... Geraf rydw fy gas yn y gyr i sy'n tos ychw. Harrison, Sifri Bymach. Coint. Sy'n McCullen. Mae gynnau fi. Ys y ddysg. Chorym y siol. Ach chi yw diolch y gw y ffalaf y siofaw. Dyna chorym y ffalaf. will go breath the drops at your mecha the Khajija show, give a little ball cosh it in the Vika Hlich, Yaka Yu Shoshin. Yelanaun give a game on the null up on the starch and there are game again at the later like him or so. Dillich in a click at that smack game in the vault. Douglas, the ish go breath, like it. Foster, Fiak and the Hyundai, Tarakic. Should have come to Colochy Piposhank, should have a Becky Galbraith, the Karakucha, Cogan, Dolly Party Thistle, Mahanus, the Shinhead, and the Swinnikil, I took the Hutchin of the McGregor of Fiak and the show of the Pugamach. No, in the Guy, actually, I didn't have to heal you with Asher. McGregor, well, I ask you the bow. Come on, sock, this on chick, you. I guess I thought he'd get that shot up. Shiny game, Kahokal Suez Ganier. There's a G learning, Shikala Stay Kuchuk, he'll get the guy. Yes, just dead after Partick Thistle find a mach. As a late Akahain. Yes, Rosie Slater. This girl guy, he'll get the guy. Could you get a goal here? You will, could you? And McCulloch had a cool him the little game. Slater, I guess. I shouldn't check out the love of son. Amateurs, I shall pick a flea. Shows the Foon is a hound of the Clicky Paul Koshit. Warmer shot. Suez Ganier, Borussia Slater, is a mach of the cool loop. Neil Skiel and Ishit Bow. Chef to the amateurs, I show. And Fakal Lil under the hunt. Breath. Fuchte Gavui, the mach on a Fleish. You get slack, you pick on. Static a dish, you have a hatona. And then a bow will come out. Sock, Hughes, Howlis, and Oshank. Art, Don, I guess. Putting. Gavchin, a shooter here, Tarakach, and a smoot. Kitty Riley, around who is for me and the part get. Look at the Elloch, me and the part get. Kissing. Partially going to skip the coach here, Spartans, Kuchuk. Nuring to Thistle. Fricker, Chachadik, and now check it. McBriotty. Well, was Sykeshek, but Celtic is Hamilton. Diego Bruyne, Suez Elena. I guess. Yes, and Oshang. Suez Gachin, for a click at the Dachkison. Simone McMahon, a click at Yahoo, elongations on Spartans. Beauty, Dolko Lot. Fudach had a lot, but he counted some for the finish. I just make a lose to Pierre Kirich at the Satakrikshin. Hard fame with core. Here is Lisa Ryan, I shouldn't have achieved the healer. Lisa Ryan. Cool up there, Kiju, Shach, Blee, and Richard. Yes, and you should have the Vikir, you lach on the hoop. Yes, that's true, and I shouldn't. Yeah, Richard, the Lechet, and me, Lisa Ryan, go on, look up, Blee, and Pathke, Hennes, Adam McBriarty. You should chin the healer, as of Oaks, King, you could pull the healer, could you have seen the shin at Willie, who had Lisa Ryan? I'll catch it, the Spartans. Cheryl McCulloch, Chile gonna click it down, Elloch. Partick Thistle. Koenig Thistle. Chinanois, gonna league a decent salute, Nahachadle for Farmington. First youth, Brian Graham, had a has to clutch it to skip in a ferric Partick Thistle. Shech Gioch too, like a he and a he game Akerson. Could get a note in Farling. Karan, Marapahawk in a game, so I mean, never a sacha. Could you, Terry McCulloch, and we, Edad and Pathke. I guess I should have been playing the Himora, Marhochas in SWPL. Vilas a jich, Hoshiki, Bristuch, Lea Slee, trying to shoot, and the chicken a he. Manager Lisha, Neil Sasacha, I can either sit. Riley, nine Hanishin, Hoshach, and McBrearty. Yes. Ball the pool of Gafost. Pool of Gafost, Faravilchin and Ashesa was shot. Havel, Balich and Gamaras, ask you. Fleming, took the Suez, again a Voxer. Wouldn't ye Bowlers Lake at that? McCulloch, like Satagashach. Ask him a Brearty, Jeshua Conway, Celtic, but can be in the Kinnarash. Fuchsia got Rosie Slater. The issue took out Paolo Noyne Kuyig, I guess. Fine Sue Edition, Vaclair Doherty, Vardigal Stigan of Oxa. Mara Lamar Shock and Yelukiri, we took out the wheel, Noyne Kuyi machine. Took the Magu at the cool look. Rag Spartans. There's Maras and Natasha Hoot. Had the Sun Land Vra, a garlic. The breath, Gak at the me in the path here. I guess I've won at the hook check of Rosie McCullen. McCulloch. She was going to walk something else in your shinness on Thistle. You tell the guy, can you Rachel Donaldson? Can you shoot more than Ian is again? And you leave Baldur, the Vichafat, Shin, who is the fat? Like, you are soft to pick up. So the Shin Corum to Thistle finest thing in the game. Like, the East Chata, the her Chechat Gemafura station. The me in the path get. Smart. I guess, Chachari. Smart Kilio or some Prague out. The Corum Shin. This is the Kisnok. I guess, drops the Lauren McGregor. The Corum Nashar of the Vault. McQuillan of English of Altroy and Kakat Smart, Larch with Gilio Orison, fine, a fall having a quick at the Chian, who is Slav Larch with Lauren McGregor, some motion to come out. Graeme of the Val. Smart and Norton at me in the path, Gach. Sweet Traum, Edu Val, but Douglas, Gahilig, the Thistle. Brioti, tuned out. And the Via Xuas Fleming, I guess, an ocean trying to get I guess, a mach. Paul the close at Marigat Harrison Shin, and here's him the Voich. Well, Voich, Chris Gentle, she got Shin Kutcher. Shin Harrison should come with us. Eulus the Spartans, Corma, Stachy at game, and this is going to club. Hook Alamach and a Cliach. Gwyd yn ynys lan y siach sy'n yna ac yn ysio ac Peter Sill gwy ysgip ac yn flyn sy'n ynys tra gwyd yn ymach a sy'n ysio ar yn y clicio dan yn ysio ar gwyd niwle sy'n ysio ar blis ti ffar Wiley mi yn y path gyd yn ysgwyd y slyter gachwyd y ddash Gwyd McGregor Over Smart, over Douglas, and Tuchum for the skip of the Thistle, Colette Fleming. Gerald McCulloch, Jim Matt, Shinna Fuchtig of the Earth, got Doherty. And this guy in the dash, Jules Alina, Gerald McCulloch, Vakodach, Yemigi, Yetchia Tua, Gal of the Shinumos, Kiliku Bowl, Shechat, or Eldas Gilioric, Sean McCulloch, Glasgow City, Celtic, Hathersen to play in the chin. And he stakes Jaden and Sais and Achai, Hwiki, oh, give me a chin, I must mean Jaden and Sais and Achai, so with a key to Earl, Mushin, but I give you there, Tai, come as a key to Earl, eh? And it's not going to be caught in my shot, or ha, Thistle is sued, we die. Doherty, the faculty a lot. It's Fatsagu, Karen Soch, it's not going Karamach Gubbik and Kuchimachi, Lena Gianek, Spartans. Briarty. Cech yn ei aster chyddeisio. Ys gael gyrwch go gael breith gyda. Yn y ffolaf, Fleming gahilig, gael breith yma chyddeis go. Mae Crillen hei ddoch ys api. Rwy'n sleet ar y sy'n droed bysau. Fal y ti gyda o'r bawl. Yn y gael yma chi, Dyfal. Ac yn iawn o'r dysgu yn y sŵs y tŵs yn gyda. Cwylen. Wysh, go Spartans, tos yn y seis yn sefai. Ac Rangers, chwyd i hyn am ddi cwyn ant leif profession te, Spartans. Donaldson. Mwyr yn gys y sian i yno, sy'n Thistle y Jadash gan again. Mwyr yn mcmahon, efa sy'n eith osioch. Eith o chwylwyd yn yla. Duval tasting for Donaldson. I guess McCullough. Nils Minye. Er, Pavashini, Taraka, Chahuda, Suog, and Minavaris. No, Hatu, Valam. Cheryl McCullough, Father, can do a shin Suog. Father, flick at the chin. Vice Minye could play Bosch and Yvan after Nil. This gentle second of the year. Fawl Art, Riley, gael chwtiwch i wedi dweud, a chynnu la bol na Sachi yn asyn. Asyn gael fyny'r gysyniad. Cleland, gael jymach fyny'r chwl o San Spartans. Agus, diwch yr awadad hosioch ed Gwona Douglas. Nes y lai'n fflioch gysyn. Institution, like Spartans, I guess that all again for the portion. We can look take a shot at the Mollich. To the Macha Walker Fiuch. It was a McQuillan, and it's Femi Gish to go in the car that's a Kulish and Nilla. You see a pushing, car that's a car. McQuillan, one of Duval, Le Casli Maha. I guess smart le count. I guess Shuk Shachat at the first. I guess Vashin. Vashin Karan Fashk. Vakodak Stoch, Kat Smart of his Stoch in the Shah Roshin. Ju Horam of Vaughn. I guess I the Likal Shachat with the Ike le count Kasalia. I guess Chahrain Puluk Kritchit Gur. Burry Yushin. I need Arakat Le Horam Vashin. Here is Fleming. Brith Gahili. Is a vine, did you hear it well, Senior? That of a shark, Gio Kitchen Corn by Gacha. The shark, Gio Kick. That means McCafferty, Jimmy Gleaver, Binuki Reed. Doherty, the Shoes and Thistle, with Brierty, with Hoshakura. Mae'n taith gael chi ffeir mi ffeir i McCulloch, Gina the Coolig. Ys hyd y wach gyda hyd o'n osiang. Ys gyda hyd at hyd o'n sy'n. Sean McCulloch. Cwain dy sio gael lwy. Sia ddash gyda brio ti eich ad y Coolig. Ys beth i gael breith. Lys y chwarae mae'r jymach. Ys stat ar y sy'n ni. Yn gael fwy'n y giant. Dyna Lee Faulkner. Mac Thistle. Ys Ben Graham. Mae'n storage i gyfle skip ac ydw sochrach yw sfain ysdeg yn y gêm as Joey Dhul. Tra, mae sy'n y chaw, go breith, le sŵr y gael. Mae'n Fisher yn y maw, mae'n y chwl, ac ydw chwych y sŵr ysgo Faulkner. Ac yma crwy i smach gain ydw sy'n ach yn orsyn hau ydw. Dyna sŵr sy'n y ferach sy'n le fi gyhoch y mach, mae'n y chwl. Yn yw'r bawl, le ddw gol y mach, a ydw chwmal ysdeg, ac yn yw'r dynnu. Ac yn yw. Ys on Thistle. Douglas, the assistant. Gregor. Tochrach gyda fawl. Tolu Chirac, Lema Black, the Kafaki yn o'n stif yn y game, ysyn nid yr Celtic Ayers Hearts. Hope you didn't break any rules coming in that, mate, Emma, but thanks for joining us. And you missed the earlier goal, which gave Spartans a really good start, and the conditions obviously are clearly having an effect here today.
Yeah, especially up here at Petershall, I think you experienced all four seasons in the 90 minutes today, but yeah, it's very blustery, but you know, it's affecting both teams.
Spartans, if they could, they should do it last year. Galbraith, Gioch, Sue again, and Ash McCulloch, I guess. Yeah, he's got upper good Ash, go McGregor. McCulloch. Gioch, I'm going to move to find Nika. Smart. Ash, go up. I guess, he's teaching the stable Kulig. I was just saying earlier in the game, Emma, with the wind blowing and kind of behind Spartans, it's maybe imperative from their point of view to use this first half and try and rack up a few goals if they can.
Yeah, they've got to obviously take it to their advantage, especially with the wind behind them. You know, you'd be looking to get shots off, of course. Being obviously at this pitch at Petershill, everyone's well aware of how tight the pitch is actually. So, you know, you can obviously get into the opposition box quicker due to obviously the dimensions of the pitch.
And the likes of Cheryl McCulloch, is going to be, her experience is going to be so important for Thistle just to keep them in contention here.
Yeah, not only her, I think obviously the likes of Partick Thistle bringing in Rachel Donaldson, yeah, that's a huge signing for them, and obviously they've got the likes of Cara McBrearty as well, so they've got big players, Partick Thistle, you know, and they're well aware of how important this game is. You know, it's almost like a cup final, isn't it? You know, it's a huge 3 points up for grabs for either team, especially to try and lift themselves from the bottom of that table.
Childers are Brian Graham, if you can do the Kayla McCulloch, could have been shot you than a season. I guess McBrearty Kuchuk could have been on Krishak, and it's Richard Donaldson, it's in the state. Man adventure, if you can be Grechy, and I could the skip a Koenig. Had a call that could be the league, but a page of Marhachle for Farmington. Thistle John was talking of a Tula, could have shot. Had a channel good to share, yes, it's Groom Gemmich in a Vinnick. If you can do it fast, but you can either sit. McLashin. Almost a few fights can out of a new, you click it, me and you're looking at you. Reception, Clay Mabo, Rebecca McGowan. And the follow up, yes, we're into Slater, Rahuma Lestay. Thank you, son Donaldson. Did they give it a bow line, so it's got Rachel Donaldson. How the Vicha, Karen Adimel, yeah, me, the foul. McCulloch, Nina of our Irish Limera, Skip Aikisha, Toshachu. I count the coup, the Shanoon to her last in Katawa Pekigal Breath, to the Stu Minach. Lashin, she's going to be out, going to skip at Fleming. Donaldson, yeah, the fine Eval, I guess, the Huchachu there. Ashka Donaldson, Taish kick it. The Vimuji shot, Nuria Pau line is there. To play Bosch and nine. Yes, Fishin Mishnik, the Thistle Kamuri, I've written in a crew who was a decent. Glow, look at that, Nakka, Brainy Voxer, I guess the skipper, Fleming, and all the Voxer Kuchuk. Juvalistay, I guess, part of lineup. I guess part of that passing, I guess Norsen on the Mechtak and Harrison. Shin Kafasht, Thistle, Edigal, I guess Maravash and Ekra, Cheryl McCulloch, Hokunantach, Venusiachi, and so. And still trying to work out how that didn't go over the line, Emma, but good save initially, and then eventually it ends up in the arm somehow of Rachel Harrison. But that's as close as Thistle have come in the first half.
Yeah, you know, it's a tremendous delivery from Cara McBrearty. You know, she gives you that. And Rachel Donaldson, one that's not known for her heading of the ball or scoring goals, but, you know, she got up early and she managed to get it on target. But, you know, obviously Rachel Harrison reacted extremely well there and managed to obviously capture the ball, but you know, a huge opportunity for Partick Thistle to get himself back in the game.
But encouragement for them also.
Yeah, of course it is. And you know, obviously me coming into the game, obviously missed the first few minutes or so. And you know, for me, Partick Thistle have started the game extremely well, although about being at obviously 1-0 down. But you know, they've had the majority of the possession so far. They're the ones that's looking to push obviously for that equaliser.
They came out and they were basically facing a hurricane, and since then the wind has kind of calmed down. There was much, much better conditions now. Ballard to stay in Munya Lena. Gianna the Ish have won a for Coramela. Got a call like Lindsay Taylor of Barachy, you know, some shit. Again, it's not a bad ball in. And then maybe believe in yourself a bit more and just try and get something on that.
Yeah, you know, and it's obviously bounced right in front of Rachel Harrison. You know, you're just looking obviously for Taylor there to get any touch on it whatsoever and obviously direct it towards goal. But obviously set pieces are going to be a huge, huge impact in this game, especially for Partick Thistle. You know, as I've mentioned, they've got obviously Cara McBrearty, obviously with her, she's got a wand of a left foot, and obviously she's over the ball here again, and we've got the likes of obviously Sharon McCulloch attacking it.
Here down yet again for the bit Kuchum with the via Thistle Lane and Gianna Spartans on the Doy Hunaval of Sapit McBrearty Castley flat to drip size had to find it Ash Coeman Donaldson I guess Maravish McGra Hanyeliko Enyamalshin Le Keon Huadi Tull but now he mints because on Celtic as a Champions League Toshin the season Achay Tull Kuchum of Aina Shaws and Partick Thistle Kuchuk and Emma, we touched on this just seconds ago. Unusual to see her winning a header. She goes and does it again, and this time she makes it count.
Yeah, she does. And as I mentioned, you know, that wand of a left foot from Cara McBrearty, and you know, she's just driven it in. Perfect height. You know, Rachel Donison, you know, she doesn't even have to jump for it. She's just guided it towards goal. Tremendous header. And there's a lot of pace on the cross from McBrearty, and Rachel Donison just has to get her head on it. Fantastic goal, and obviously brings Partick back into it.
Tosha Tosha face on Rachel Donaldson and Dan Partick Thistle in the hat. She's smiling again, Emma. An interesting, I know she was on the verge of maybe giving the game up when she left Celtic, and now she's back in. Brian Graham has talked her back into it, and it's good that she's had that. That'll give her enjoyment and her feel for the game back.
Absolutely. You know, I played with Rachel when I was at Celtic, and you know, she was a big player back then with Celtic. You know, she was playing a lot of minutes. She was in the starting 11, and she was enjoying the football. And then obviously at Celtic, obviously the dimensions have changed in terms of going full time, so it was proving more difficult for her to get into the starting 11.
Lan Kritchen, he's a bonach radara corum fusion. Doch gyda gorym sy'n nasas yn y doi agos Donaldson nes mae'r dwylech gyda sy'n sy'n and Emma almost immediately she could and probably should I don't know if she was expecting this did she expect the defender to get it
oh she's just inches from it isn't she and again she's just coming off that right hand side you know coming into the box making a fantastic run in towards the back post and you know Rachel's going to give Partick Thistle this and then you know she brings quality to them doesn't she and she's vastly experienced you know she's played in Champions League football and she's been at Celtic obviously for a number of seasons and yeah it's great to see her back playing as you've mentioned and especially with her smile on her face and she'll be looking obviously to add to her goal scoring record so far.
Partick Thistle Fafi good man a shout may you in your game and Chamaig y dyliwyd sa'n dyddain yr Ash Cwynan agos Corym Ach Gwysyn y golyd hosioch Taylor y ddiwyst Gwnaeth yn eisiau bawlain Sŵr Salina Douglas yr Ash Stenhaus agos Hanlwyrn Gaisen y bawl lwchwm ar ynys a dylamach i ysfoi Arach yw stoch y dylahi yn y son Spartans McCulloch stoch yr wytig yn eichyn a newydd yn fel clicet y ddeg orstach yw'n iawn diwch yn fel y mi holwch yw'n mynd y hat wedi cael bwyd y steg yn y fwg sa'i gyffwlwch yn yr Italy a Corym ac McQuill yn y sio a ydw i'n troi'n cael cat smart sio Corym gaf y godd asiad hosach a ydw i'n ffew i barach taill yn ysyn ysyn nyr beth yn ysdeg farf at y tasing o McQuill yn ag y siachet. I initially thought the first chance had gone when Cat Smart turned back there, Emma, but it was a good effort from Rosie McQuillan, smacked off the crossbar.
Yeah, so unlucky, you know, and it's just Partick Thistle, you know, causing himself their own problems. You know, Clet Fleming was caught on the ball, caught in possession, and Spartans are able to rob her of it. And yeah, I just thought maybe Kat could have got her shot off first of all, but she's managed to turn back on, regain possession, and then Rosie's obviously had a fantastic strike, you know, just come off the crossbar there.
And Colloch give a last in the, you know, Arach of Kuchuk. I guess, look at the dog, Jade Stenhouse still yet, Louise Mason and Sinead Nahatcha, and you could tell there, Emma, from David McCulloch's demeanour, she was not happy. You could hear her saying, we're way off it, so she's made a change early here.
Yeah, she has. I'm not sure if maybe Stenhouse has maybe picked up an injury or so, or if it's tactical, but no, Debbie's obviously well aware of how important this game is, especially obviously with the lack of form that Spartans have obviously produced and the lack of obviously points that they're getting on the table. And of course, obviously, Debbie's been in this league for a very, very long time, the longest serving manager, and for one, she will not want to be in a relegation battle.
Thistle fella and Tishan Alanshik and Lisa Ryan have not really killed this game. Kumala Top. Following Lauren McGregor. This is an issue. This is a shield. She is picking Gary Parakaster out. So is good Donaldson. And it's a Taylor if you can the tune the leash. McCullough. She's a cool Falconer guitar. Cool little line she ends. She'll see if we give us almost some Thistle. The Kelish Shinigal Shechet and this Gu Falav Leshaval the Mach. Karamachur Nakina Glee, when you're pushing the Clingin Parach, Claire Doherty, and this Kim Murphy McGain, I guess Karamach Breer to Kuchuk McGain, Kusha Kalach of Yake Partick Thistle, set the Shuif and Suez, and yes, WPL Hoon, Rutnacher Thulachke, I guess Fiach and the Shigamachke, Horsko Idele. Gregor, Jach Gale Sochgut. Junkle Hune, Hue, Barach, Dilichi, Fine Suez, Gadir, Slee, Taylor, Nuna Guy, Gadir, Tilly, Suez, Donaldson, and Cleland, Ellen, Define Lab, Luach, but that's him. This motion, Parson girl Louise Mason, and Jurka Kuchuk, the other McCullough, and Hugh, Flawless, and Battle, Messiah, and Fuse, Fash, kick it. Gregor, good leash, Jurk, Chimarco, the Vox, if you had the Barakaster, you know. Taylor. I'm going to go to the next one. Jenna Keenach, got a ball of Gubby, Eichkishit, Louise Mason, got Suez, the Ish, Asha McCumal, Sula, and the Shin, I guess I have a goal of Machinish. Lashin, Mianulian, Giannis, and Thistle, Kaffa Gorison again, man. You're asking Dolphin, you're picking Gobri. Tolly to Mr. Fogan. Miller, and a kick it down. Be a crystal fine as count shot. Great to do the sewer again. But you can tell, Emma, that the Spartans are worried at the back with this high ball, especially the threat that the likes of Sherman Cobbs.
Yeah, they are. I think obviously Partick Thistle, they are certainly putting them under pressure, aren't they? Especially in the set pieces. And obviously, when you've got a fantastic delivery into the box, it puts any team under pressure. And, you know, Partick Thistle are a real threat. Obviously, they're playing obviously against the wind, but you know, they're certainly adapting their game well so far.
Lashon Cahillo is there. He could bring the suas get that. Drew Havelig of Anvil Harrison. Who's that? He's a million of Vabrachter. Who is the shot? It's a cognitive cash division. You shouldn't Jeff Kulig. Lena Gian, Claire Doherty, Savoy Marvel Harrison Kata. Riley, Healy, I guess he was in Maragu, follow the Shadia, she knows Kajahasu is again yet. Fleming, Guy Nadash, Golar. McCaffrey to gain of Ashkenet, Jukley, Ekishit, Doherty, again, throwing to McBriarty, Sia Shieski, Taylor, Nicora Magali, Volley, Darakara, Megatastai! I can't come up here, the Shiad Hara Machal, Nicholas Shabal, Jukh Lame, Farafak, and Zanorsen, who the Karam Nasherid, Agatha Thistle, Idigalot Hoshach, Jake Minach, and Ray Leunia, Agatha, well, Hiu, Jay David McCulloch, Kasul, Shinyashin, and Graham, he alive, Elip, Mullen, and look at that. And I said, to be honest, there, Emma, I thought maybe the chance had gone when she let the ball bounce, but she just used that to give herself a bit more time and make sure it was on target.
Yeah, it was, and obviously Spartans had cleared it. And Rebecca McGowan, you know, won a fantastic header in the middle of the box, in the middle of the pitch, sorry, knocked it back down. And I think Doherty had done well there, you know, she's just looking to dink it over to McBriarty, and McBriarty keeps it alive. And yeah, I thought obviously Taylor had missed an opportunity there, but you know, she was so determined, so driven to obviously continue to keep it alive. And she's just had it fantastically well, hasn't she? Right across the goalkeeper into the side netting, and Harrison there has got no chance of saving that. And obviously now puts Partick Thistle on the front foot. And as I've mentioned, I feel Partick Thistle have adapted to the weather conditions better than Spartans.
You're told, you know, Taysa, some Taylor, and this, you can see if you could see my Taylor a lot. It's a harsh, you can lay on that, it's on Spartan for the deal of a shin to the same minutes. You got breath, the Kevin Ocean, Thistle, I guess, famous to Molly, this and shot, not this Chile Gadash, go watch it. So, we had an issue here in the strong and a hummer at Hashach. It is always Lee Unia. I guess Doc and Orship and Nuna get pain. If you left this a dar a day. Hey, Bosch and Yaka Shock at that. It's a small man. And Graham Key of the Shulay and Gian Akerson. Kishi after Gia Kiri or Yano. And it's a Dodash. Gori Loy and Kuchuk. Mishkaka. Pulling. Mr. Keenan. Oh, Arton. I guess I've got a map. Masayuk. Dinya. Sue again. Back your breath. Shilton, you. Marasash. Check your first of cool. Check shot. Neither man to go a map. I'm pulling you. Stu the Gadash. Tasting. You know the Darakach. So it's got Doherty, McQuillan and Marcus are right. They're to the Lickelish again. Come on, let's go. Some more shooting. McGowan, Balmile, Stuart, McCarron, McBrearty, Taylor. The years just there. The running key in there. Yeah, I can see Rachel Dolans and Cole putting their hands up, saying looking for a cross there. But you can understand McBrearty with the power she has in that left foot. You can understand why she had a go there.
Yeah, I think maybe she was caught in two minds. Does she cross it or does she have a shot? But for me, I think in that occasion she should have crossed it in. You know, she should have got her foot wrapped around it, hit it, and obviously there was space right in behind the Spartans' back line. And you can see, obviously, Rachel Donison come off that wide area looking to make that run.
So, Kiara Drupsion Katar, McBrearty, Chenil Chicken, and Halisha Devi, Kutsmuch, Marahi, Thistle, and Ash, and James Kutuch. It's a very good thing. I'm going to click on the next part. 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 I'm going to click on Cassin Taylor, some of the guy in the dash. Oh, the Nishti the Golomach. Nish McCullough, Pinky Wilson there. Riley, Stout, Rochrua, you shin. Two hell, I could reach you there. Either shin. Going to the east, fun of out. It's a short lush caramel at the Thistle. Oh, the first big guy, the Vox, you can eat. Faulkner, over to Kate Shinigiano. Faulkner, Barwar, Taranyach, Gaila, it was Uadela Taylor. This is the kind of something finish. Hey, look at that. Achis and Chias of Oxa. I guess Brian Graham McKay, the finish. I guess that Ulu, it's all Yumsi, Rachel, that Cara McBrearty. Doherty, around Claire Doherty, and like a lot as a boxer. Smart a lot, Kuchuk, he is a Ganoshe. Claire Doherty, miniature, could have finished before the Amazon Thistle, and this McBrearty has the general attack of Shinigay. Now he's a skipper, Colette Fleming. Minichu Nishkar is going to skip at Mayunchen. Shot, Marahatha, the Tachatashan, he is falling for the Cat Smart pick and the Vulia when an airport. But was this a penalty, Emma, when Doherty went to ground?
Yeah, for me, I think that's a penalty. I don't think she's got any intention whatsoever to play the ball. She's obviously just come right through the side of Claire Doherty and obviously taken her off balance. No, for me, yeah, I think, in my opinion, that's a penalty.
You could see that the Thistle players were incensed, they were convinced. The validity of their claim, not play the ball. And yeah, you could understand if that decision had gone for them. Yeah. She can't believe it.
No, she can't, you know, and she was right on top of goal, wasn't she? She was right in front of Harrison. So yeah, that's a poor decision for the referee there. For me, all day long, that's a penalty.
Blashing a kikel on there, look, lines to who we gnist it. I guess McCullough's car, me, Hollicher, because I'm actually a cognition, Lawson, Cleland, Kutcher, Kuchino, get it. I've got Slater. So it's got Taylor. It's Chile Gadash. It's Ash got it. And it's for some current to Cleland for the math. And Dave Hall. Douglas Gachuchuch in the last of Dolomach. And Driplet picking at the cooler. Yeah. Taylor with a Barrett Earlison. It's a look at the Hosher. Stewie Viediedig. Passing skip with the Gwyd Bishop. Ach, Sue McGiddig. Up by the Kosher Hain. Good to lead the Bash the Spartans. Jacob Matt Dilly here, the way on to Devin McCullough. Skip back to the Hosher. And worse than the Tuchcher Machas again. I guess. Nearly Tolly Chichin, but I had the Tuchcher Machas. And that risk could be a skip it. And Scholish, get my crew, you glee on you. You see, live ale, be Brian Graham. Getting a hell, holla say that. The Essen of the goal, he might have skip back, it's in a chili gadash for me. It get it. And it's my goodie, because I'm a shop, he had to lose the day. Glee on you, Ed Hosher, the Brierty, the Lav, and the guy, and the turl, I shouldn't have. And I shouldn't for cool, you skip it, Fleming. And Lashin. Nashville, McGregor. Mark, I guess my priority is to reach back Cora McThistle, Chris Hugo, Taylor, well, he to achieve a fear in the Yano, Balbo Catronis and Doherty, by Cusick. But just looking at the two managers there, the two coaches, Emma, Brian Graham will be the happiest, obviously, especially the way, having conceded within a minute, they fought back and looks like they're going to be going in ahead 2-1 at the interval.
Yeah, he'll be the happiest of managers at half time. Approaching, you know, it's been a fantastic reaction from his players. And you know, and as I mentioned, this game is vitally important for both sets of changing rooms, isn't it? Both sets of teams. It's a huge 3 points up for grabs. And for me, it just looks like Partick Thistle want it a bit more. You know, they're showing more desire and more commitment. You know, they're fighting for each other. And, you know, they're making tackles, they're pressing. And once they get possession of the ball, you know, they're looking obviously to create. They're looking to get Karen McBrearty on the ball or Rachel Donaldson or Claire Doherty and trying to create more opportunities.
Glucars, that you have Barak Spirit, my joint, Barak Miama, get the game of late. With Brierty, the Vowel of East, Skipper, Fleming, Truktik Suez, Bowler, Chintarsen, Duke Vowel of Alan Kuchuk, Jeff Rawata, Honshuk, Flair Doherty. Again, it's a good ball in, and just wanted someone to get ahead in it.
Yeah, I think obviously Claire Fleming's done fantastically well there. You know, she's put in a great delivery. I think maybe Claire Doherty's just maybe could have pulled round to the back post rather than going front post. She's just obviously mistimed her run there. But yeah, again, Partick Thistle creating an opportunity for themselves and putting the pressure on the Spartans' back line. They just can't seem to cope just now or get retention of the ball, Spartans.
It's thought it'd been a smisser like Spartans for a year ago late or ha. Thistle Shear, Fuchtigas on a dress to the shot. Donaldson, Kunigarani, Dival, Dash. Fisher, Paul Tarsing, and he's so smart. Been a Kavuya Senior, I guess Javi Univarov count. You know, Moran Yikin is steady here at late. I guess Ju Hoshak Toshaki, son Spartans, Becky Gilbraith, Kakadoshaka, the Vista manager, Norsen, Rachel Donaldson, Sahir Gamach, son Thistle, Kafines in the Dash, Coenan. I guess Norsen Kudder to Stuart, Lindsay Taylor, if I'm Udara Turl, the son of good stay. It has a glee union, two leg icing, I guess McBrearty Lee, Lav, Marav McGrath, that's a guy in a two lashing. I guess a shot like Peter Sill, June Eckers and Partick Thistle last, and it has a Partick Thistle Liga, Spartan Sahoon.
Well, after game ball course, I hit the acting a Jew on the park at Peters Hill. I could draw that Hushkin Tolla Clean to a true Jenna Clicketer in Ike Partick Thistle. I guess Koda Shaha, a heat season, Safia League, it would be Korf to do it. I guess Kuchuk, Manahamas and a Haka, your son and Kor Yen Dazen.
This is Claire Doherty, I'm Karen McBrearty, and this is Kimberly Murphy.
Money.
I'm not money.
Skillful.
I'm the funny one.
Funny, and then you're annoying. I started playing football just for a local team, Wee School Bride, where I stay. And then when I was about 11, 12, I went to Hamonaki's. And then I was there right through until about 17. And that's when Celtic approached, and then I was there I think up until I was about 22, and then I just took 2 years out. I wasn't enjoying football, took a break, and then I do some coaching, so I was working with SFA doing the regional squads, and I went to Paris to the World Cup as a coach education trip, and the Prem coaches were there, so one of the Celtic coaches was there, and he invited me back in to try it again. So I was there for about a year, but that was when they were transitioning into their kind of full-time setup. And for me, I was too far off that level, so I wasn't getting a lot of game time. So I knew that if I was back playing, I wanted to be enjoying it. So I kind of spoke to the club, and they were they were really, really good with me, and I took that kind of step away. And I knew I was going to go somewhere. I was speaking at kind of a number of clubs, but Kim and Doc were at Thistle, and they kind of encouraged me and brought me in here. And then when I came in, I've loved it. So yeah, that's how I ended up signing here.
I started actually at a boys' club at Hamney Row, and I was there for a few years, probably from when I was about 8, and I was the only girl. And I played there up until I was about 12, I think, 13, and the boy-girl kind of change started coming in, and I was feeling it a wee bit more being the only girl. So my dad took me to East Kilbride girls, and I was there for a year, and all those girls were moving up to under 15s, and I was only turning 13. No, I was only turning 11, sorry. So I went to Hamilton Accies, and I was there through the academy up until senior football, where we eventually broke away and went as Mill United, and we were Mill United for a few seasons, which was brilliant. It was a great, great time, a great group of girls. And then got asked to go to Kilmarnock Ladies, and we were there for 4 years. And then Thistle approached us, I think, in our fourth year there to come here. And we didn't come at first, and then they eventually came last year, just before the pandemic kind of all started.
I started just playing about the streets, and as you do with my older brother, who's a footballer, having his friends and a couple of my friends, but I was quite late to see him. I didn't go to Hamilton until I was 14 years of age, so yeah, that's when I started, when I was 14. Another girl that I knew, she played, and I went along one day just to watch one of their games, and I quite enjoyed it. So then obviously I went and training a few weeks and stuff like that, and then I signed there, and that's where I met Kim originally, and then obviously Cara came on the scene a bit later.
So they're a couple of years older than me, but they were also at Accies. So as I was kind of making the step up to kind of playing first team football, they were in around that as well. So when I was going up to kind of, they were at reserves, getting up and getting to train with them, getting to play with them, it was a great experience just playing adult football. And they kind of took me under their wing, and they had a decent bit of chat about them, so I kind of clung on to them. They two are like best pals, so I was just like clutching onto that. And yeah, I kind of just stayed in contact with them. And then when the option came to come here, getting to be back playing with them was a real draw for me.
Hanna driach gan ag Claire is Cym iddo fi chod colach di chéile. Mis y gysach gyd pewn y chwyddi pepar iddo nyn la y hwyl y tŵrus colo di Hamilton, Kilivernach agus Partick.
Same day as Kilmarnock, same day at Mill United, same day at Hamilton Accies Reserves. I was at Accies under 15s, and that's when Claire came then. I think we were out, she was 14 then. And ever since then, every team we've went to, we've kind of stuck together. And Colette as well, the captain, obviously, she's another one that's been kind of part of the trio wherever we've went through senior football. Anyway, it's been together.
She's followed me. Nah, I'm joking. Yeah, we have. As soon as I met Kim, obviously me and Kim became best friends, obviously, straight away. And I've known her for 15, 16 years now. So yeah, we were at Accies originally, then we went to Mill United, Kilmarnock, and obviously now we're here at Partick Thistle. It's a running joke, as it usually is. The two of us, wherever we go, we're always together. So yeah, two of us, it's a package deal or no deal.
They want Claire, I've signed on as extra. But yeah, no, that's been kind of ongoing, even for here. When Beth first approached us, she kind of approached me, Claire and Colette at the same time, kind of knowing it would be, if you can get one, the chances are the other two will go together. And it's just, we've always just played in the same team since we were 14.
Vonach ae gysach ag y Partick, hator eiddarachach ag y club.
It's changed quite drastically in a short space of time. I know Thistle has been quite a progressive club in general. Throughout the years, they've just got bigger and bigger, and the support from the men's team is outstanding. I don't think there's many other teams like it, to be honest, just now. Like even with Brian and Doc kind of coaching us and stuff like that. So it's been massive. Massive changes in professionalism and standards, I would say, and especially with the promotion to SPL1, everything had to change even quicker again. I think this space of time has been really quite a drastic change for us.
Well, obviously the main thing is now we're obviously SWPL1, we're up in the top league. It's been hard, it's been difficult, it's been a bit of a transition. Obviously last year we were SWPL2, we came quite close. Obviously disappointed at the end of the season where we ended up finishing third, but now pushing on this year, I think obviously it's a massive step big commitment from the girls.
I think for me, like, taking the step back, so, like, as I said, when I was at Celtic, it was full on, it was 100% of your time, whereas when I originally came here, we were in kind of SWPL 2, so the commitment wasn't as much, so it was good to kind of get a better balance. However, this year, obviously, we're up and we're in the top division again, but it's good, I'm enjoying it, it's totally different. We're fighting to stay in the league and we don't kind of hide away from that, so it's a totally different challenge for me, but it's one that I'm really enjoying. Get a wee bit of a different role, kind of try to score some goals, which is something I'm not really used to, but yeah, I'll take it.
Yenimich Partick Thistle Brian Graham, a hat cloich la nunya to skipping and fair, is on a vina manager to skipping and ban.
It's been good, it's been hard going, they've got standards that they see obviously their own training in the men's game, so when they come here and they're maybe not seeing that, so we've had to adapt to them, but they've also had to adapt to us to remember, oh wait a minute, some of these girls have just come off a night shift or I've been working, you know, 12-hour days or whatever, and so it's been good, but the standards, they had to rise, and a lot of girls were kind of left or couldn't manage that change, but no, it's been good, it's been really, really good.
Obviously, Brian and Doc, professional footballers, so straight away, you look at them, you think, right, okay, obviously we need to improve, we have to, but obviously they know that outside of this, we've got full-time jobs, obviously different ages in this group team, but the majority of us are obviously professionals. Outside of here, so it's obviously it's massive, but they've got the same respect for us as obviously what we have for them, so it's really good and we got on with the boys really well.
So Luna stal dabilus yn harichet, a siw I ffordd ar ffarmi dyna haring y mach as yn SWPL o hyn, fe part yn tolis jygylio i'r sonogol sŵas, rwy dy chlisg na chlychyd rhan yn dosioch.
Honestly, we were nervous. We weren't expecting it. It was a surprise to us, probably just as much as a surprise to everyone else in the league. However, kind of Brian had a meeting with us all and kind of put his belief in us and said that he had confidence in us and he knew that we could go compete in that league. He made it very clear that he wasn't expecting us to go and win anything. He was saying it would be a case for this season, it would be a building block for us, and stay in the league was our main goal. And I think we've kind of, as much as it was a surprise, I think we've done ourselves proud in terms of, well, we're kind of nearly halfway through the year and we're doing really well in terms of some of the games and the points that we've got.
We were all kind of, me personally, I wasn't really prepared to come to SPL 1. Like, you know, I'm one of the older girls in the team now, working full time, competing with girls that are training full time, the establishments they're coming from. I thought it would maybe be too much. But really, it was staying with the girls that made me stay, like, because I knew they were going to push for it. I didn't want to not be part of it. So I thought, well, I'll stay and play kind of any role I can this season and get it going. So we were apprehensive. Like, I know, like, Cara and I were apprehensive. Cara came here, obviously, from Celtic to play every week and enjoy it and maybe not have the same commitment as what she did at Celtic, whereas stepping up into this league, we all did have to change commitment-wise. And I think we're managing it quite well, but we were all a wee bit apprehensive at first. It was a mixed reviews. The young ones were absolutely buzzing for it and the older ones were a bit like, oh, maybe not just now. But
personally, I was quite excited because I actually was approached by another team in the league to go and sign with them, and I felt that obviously I wanted to push myself in SWPL 1. I felt I could play in that league, but I owed it to Partick to try and get them promoted, so I decided to stay at Partick, and then the next day or 2 days later I found out I was going to play in SWPL 1 anyway. So obviously personally I was really excited about it, but as a whole I think the team originally, it was shock because we weren't prepared for it. We obviously thought we were preparing to compete in SWPL 2 and push to win that league. So, as I say, it was shock, but I think we've taken to it really well.
Ha Thistle eif Molly yn ein, so doi at hydd clych yn teisynsa. Ac ydw hath hast y cwtdwlon, mae chanyw na clybych yn chymich a lora.
Of course, and rightly so, to be honest, because I say it was, what, 2 weeks, 3 weeks at max. I don't even know what it was. So straight away, you're the underdogs. And I think, to be honest, we've had a few really good results. We've taken points off of Hibs. We've drew with Spartans, who last year you look at in the top five in the league, and we were never expected to take points off any of those two. So yeah, personally, I think we're doing better than expected.
I think when the season started, I think everyone in the league was like, we are going to be in the kind of relegation zone. But for us, we've just got to back ourselves and we kind of stay quiet and we work hard on the training pitch, and come a Sunday, it's 11v11. We've just got to go out and do what we can. And right now we are sitting, we're second bottom, but between fifth place and bottom there's not a lot of points, so we're very confident kind of going into any Sunday that a win can totally jump you up three places, just as much as it can drop you down one or two. So yeah, we don't get too ahead of ourselves. We are just looking to kind of go into each game and get what we can from each of it and see where we end up at the end of the season, but it's looking confident that hopefully we can get a wee bit higher up.
I think we are doing better than what a lot of people expected. It's the core of this group is brilliant. I've heard a lot of people saying it, kind of the togetherness and stuff like that, but when you're in amongst it, you can see it more. Like, we really are a together group, and everyone gets along so well, and that's really helped things. It's been really challenging. I mean, there's games, obviously, you're going out and you're playing Rangers and Celtic and Glasgow City, and you're facing really big results at times, and it's been a hard hit, considering being in SPL 2, we would be expected to be winning most weeks and scoring lots of goals and having that kind of free-flowing football, and we've not had, they say it's been a total change of kind of game plan for us, but there's also been massive highs, like stealing points where maybe people didn't expect it, or putting in performances where, you know, you've got kind of the top teams 1-0, they're only beating you 1-0 and they're in the corner in the last kind of couple of minutes of a game, so it's a massive step, but I think we've definitely stepped up to it.
Of course, we gave ourselves a great spot. We're now 7 clear of Hamilton, so obviously we're just now, as Brian mentioned after the interview against Hamilton, why not look up the table now and see where we can go? We've got 2 games in hand, anything can happen. We're only 5 off of 5th as it stands, I say, with 2 games in hand. Obviously it's 2 massive games, Hibernian and obviously Aberdeen, but why not push for it and see as far as we can go?
Gwys yn ei gysio dychlwn i yn Blatig Thistle, sa chi jy sio chi'ch caramar y faig tosio'ch chiedlu gw sio and Emma, you missed this whirlwinds in every sense of the world, whirlwind start to the game, and it was a really quick start by Spartans Douglas back to Galbraith, and with the wind behind her, really didn't have any chance there, Lauren McGregor.
No, that, you know, that's a fantastic finish from Galbraith. You know, she's managed to cut inside the box, and as soon as you cut in on your right foot from that angle, it just opens up the full pitch, opens up the full goal, and McGregor there's got no chance, and as you say, especially with the wind behind her, it's just taken it by her. Fantastic start for Spartans.
After that, it was the response after that from Thistle, and what a response it was.
Yeah, and that was obviously the warning sign, wasn't it, from the McBearty set-piece corner in, and then Donaldson on the end of it. That was a warning, and you know, on that occasion, you know, it was well cleared by Cleland on the line, and then Harrison managed to scramble it. And we spoke about how we're not used to seeing Rachel Donaldson having that threat towards goal, especially obviously with her head, and this set-piece here from Karen McBearty is just tremendous, isn't it? It's a fantastic driven ball.
It's just the quality of that ball. Rachel Donaldson doesn't have to do much. She just needs to guide that header in.
No, as I mentioned during the game, she doesn't have to do much. You know, McBearty's put it on a plate for it. It's driven in. It's at a good height. And there's pace on the ball. And Rachel Donaldson just has to guide it towards goal.
And then that just encouraged them to go forward. And McBearty again at the heart of everything.
Yeah, you know, she's a big player for them. And, you know, she's a player that's got vastly experienced in SWPL 1, and she's obviously mentioned about the commitment side of it coming into the SWPL 1 again, and especially with obviously Partick getting promoted, but a big player, and she's obviously been involved in both goals, and I think Taylor's taken that extremely well, hasn't she?
They didn't expect to be here, Emma, but I think everyone's been impressed by the way they've just welcomed the challenge and risen to the challenge.
Yeah, and I think that's obviously down to Brian Graham and his coaching staff as well, isn't it? You know, he obviously had individual meetings with them as a squad, and obviously put it on the table that, you know, there's no pressure on them whatsoever. They weren't expected to be here, and now they've got obviously points on the board, and as I've said, they're obviously above Hamilton. They're taking obviously points off teams round about them, and as obviously Claire had mentioned obviously in her interview there, that why don't they start looking up towards the table? Why can't they start taking points off the likes of Aberdeen and Hearts and obviously try and climb the table? And of course their goal for this season ultimately is going to, can they remain in this league?
And in stark contrast with Spartans, you can tell that they're maybe a side that are short of confidence just now, dropping down the table a wee bit, and Devin McCullough was far from happy with the way they performed, having gone ahead so early in that first half.
Yeah, you can obviously see her reaction from the sideline. You know, she's trying her best to give obviously instructions onto the pitch to her team, obviously trying to get Katie Riley to get the players going again. But, you know, Spartans have found themselves this season in a position that they haven't experienced in such a long time. Seasons gone by, in maybe past 3 or 4 seasons, they've found themselves in fourth or fifth position. You know, they've been mid-table, competing with the likes of Glasgow City, Celtic, Rangers, and however, this season they've tend to drop down the pecking order, in my opinion. Is that due to them going through a transitional period? You know, players obviously becoming towards the end of their career, are they then having to then go and recruit younger players? Can they then cope with SWPL 1?
And the fact that door is still shut, the players have not come out, suggests that they are getting a bit of a tongue lashing from the coach at half time.
Yeah, and I've seen Debbie's reaction obviously when the second goal went in, and I wouldn't like to be in that changing room just now if I was a Spartans player.
Well, she has the fear with the Spartans in a Makatosha Kadar late. I guess She had a new. The guy yet. The Sarah who had the coolest in Taylor McGlashan at all yet. And it's still good. What's the damage to Hashin? Is that maybe a surprising, probably forced by injury? I don't think McGlashan was doing anything obviously wrong. She had quite a steady game at centre back.
Yeah, she did. I think that's been an injury. And Cheryl McCulloch will just go back into to centre back, her natural position. And McDonald will just come to the right back area. Cheryl's obviously played that position. That's her unknown position as centre back, and we've obviously seen her. She did. She did well. She put in a good performance as the first half at left back.
She Spartans are fine. Not a lake at all. Quillen the here two out. Yes, Galbraith who are the here two guys and fine as who. Actually, she could just not a day. Happy and still you giving us Chagu at cool like Thistle Donaldson. Yeah, and this is here, team see you hook out. Taylor. I can get any Gasu and we get it for Click of the Spartans by Kars, Santa Chef, Akison of Zound. The Brian Gray McKeary, Taylor tuned out the ball we got, like you say, Gain at Ashcott, and we can miss you hook out of there, Haro Ashkid, Rachel Harrison. Mishnach Duma and Kahuda Mach. Brian Graham, he is for it. He is Skip Akerson. Juchatel Tonya Bow on the screen. Juchatel Kuna Fadachu. Juchatel Nuna Arachu Shinnak Liunia. Donald Chinit. Sam McGlashan. Donaldson. With a Kia Turles and a fine Ash Kuna. Ryan. Cool up there, I showed you. Lucas Gennaro, Kursi Gamers, and a lot here in the shot. Mason, Hannick, at the Spartans. We saw Jade Stenhouse, this is cute late. The foul. It's a Lishagu, the cool out. Here's Bertie Fiach and Yadish, the Doherty of Troy. Get a tune for McDonald and he's found a ping yeg leunia. With McDonald as a yem, like this old Jack as a high, you might put him yourself up. Brierty, look at the finish, I guess McGowan, who had the tour as a game shin. Yes, I shouldn't have stood the bottom here. I know that's Coen and the Jiddich. He's doing a cash and hoor again a game with that gap. McDonald, coming to some with Brierty, the ish. Karen Blutschach a vision of Ashley Clayland, first time after the Vista, go Ryan, and it's Morsen Dolomach. Graham, Schoendag, Hulig, Beatonic, Lish, Skipper. He's really quiet, Emma, is he? Graham, he's forever encouraging his team.
Yeah, and you know, it's. The information that he's giving the players is obviously rightly so. He's obviously getting his players to press high, especially with the conditions. You know, the wind's now behind Partick Thistle, so any ball that goes back to Rachel Harrison, he's looking for his players to press because obviously the conditions. And yeah, he's obviously valid points he's putting on. And do you know what? The players are taking it on board.
Duval, Oshin, LeMason, Gogol, Braith, Agus, Cormachon, McQuillan, Agus, Hanurin, Ukraine, McGallagher. But speaking of quality passes, that was a quality ball from Louise Mason, really opened up the Thistle back line.
Yeah, and I just think it's a fantastic ball in, and she's just taken her first touch here. I think she's just delayed it. She's obviously just caught flat-footed there. I just think she should have put her foot through it.
With the goal, Shach at the Sun Spartans, fine at Ash Coe, isn't it? Douglas, at Ash of the Val, guys, and Fiechendi, Cat Smart, to try it. Cwysa dy fawl cyta. A fe gyda'r un o'r cylch. Un o ddash, gysir y clylm. Un o'r hard eich un o'r fes y skipeg tosio chylwa. Mae wedi'ch sy'n o lain sy'ch chi wedi eich sy'n o'r gyda den Spartans y gyda. Gem yn cymryd y dol Taylor. Dar y tyl gais yn edrych y fawl. Dyna Cwysfrys cyta. Douglas gael gydio ddash fwyd. Is the ish playing to Frank Graham Geary. McBriar to Kuchum because in a click it down GNX Spartans and they give out the ball. Here can the Merach Gahala go up it. Falkner go get on to the Ash of Vienna path kit. Cogan and Gatolish skip back a day. Here's the Sanoshen. Yeah, McDonald, Suez, Galshin. Briar to Chin Fashkara. Donaldson, Kuchach, Gach, Bawl, Wotlamach, Gen Triplich. Thistle maybe discovering, Emma, that it's not always easy just because you've got the wind behind you. It's another skill set to play with the wind behind you, isn't it? Sometimes it can be easier playing against the wind.
Yeah, it can. And in the first half, they adapted well against the wind. But yeah, you've just got to take a little bit off your pass. You've got to take that little bit off your throwing. But yeah, it is. It's extremely difficult for both sets of teams. And as I've mentioned, Partick Thistle for me adapted well in the first half. And we'll just see how Spartans cope with obviously playing against the wind this second half. But everything just seems to be running away from Partick Thistle so far.
Donaldson, if you had to find she is a lion of shin, putting you over to Siena. Taylor, go get you dash to the Son Qatar. Come on, Sue, year of the shin as Harrison. Just Sue's going year much. Cafferty Gain and Ash. Fashkith Cleland. The third is going to be in court. Keithy Riley. Yet in the Oprah Max. I shouldn't believe that. I shouldn't believe that Spartans. I guess the ball of Bishu Gadash. I've put you in your finishing. McCulloch. I could Gronka Gadash. Here's a Vienna Park. You've got Cat Smart. The Muyi. Louise Mason. It's Chini. A cool with Sarah Cleland. Smart did the go over there. Dachty. Push to the vault. It's a good move out of defence there, Emma, but just the final ball lacking.
Yeah, it was positive for Spartans there. I think Louise Mason could just put that into the box. Yep. For me, you know, you've got Galbraith in there, you know, she's a huge threat, aerial, and on the, obviously the ball to feet. But for me, you've just got to put the ball into the box. It's a tight pitch. You can get that in there, no problem at all, and it's just the wrong decision.
Braith has been a wheelchair when I've left him off. Donald, motion cat, Teddy. Yes, Femi, Thistle, Jacha Balwach Lech in a shower. How far the King Yoch in the Lach could be thought Ash from the lane of GNX Spartans. Krillin, I think you're a guy in the shin. McCulloch, again, it's just not getting the timing yet as well to put it into the middle and work it through the thirds, yeah, rather than playing that long ball all the time.
Yeah, because it's just going to run through to Harrison. It just happened there in two occasions, and you can obviously see Brian Graham's reaction at the sideline there. He's well aware of what's going to happen as soon as the ball's obviously left her foot. It's just going to run through.
McMahon, Genoa to Suez alive, yes, just on Spartans. McCulloch and Ash, Gian Vokesich-Gahane. I do how kind of son Taik. Breath, we can the Shinor Chi, smart, the other books like a Humal at all. There's some motion check at the Hokal Kindred Watch. Check at the Lauren McGregor. Ar ymwneud â Brian Graham, mae'n cael check gyda'ch ymach yn drybs o Sheryl McCulloch. Gwyr i ar y diwch. A diwch ymwneud â mi yn y lwy'n y gian. Celand. Swy'n gael gael breith. Aedd y gronc yw'n ystod gyda Douglas yw'n ystod yn y broch i gyd. Yes, diwch yn ddysio son McCullough yn y Sefian. Slater. Sian a Sheryl fath Thistle. Diolch yn ddiwp, ddech chi trwy'n y fiau. Tŵch ddiw yn y chwl, ydw y sgipa, ddech feitio ddech chi'n cael eisiau gêm y dol. Y Briar T, bawl ydw Cassin. Ac ys y news each yn ystafo Smart, ac ys yn ish a feitio ddech y haring y ddash. Beauty, the clock, Vishin, Riley, and Dosh, Notion Smart, Notion Tokolar, Shahid, Hartas, the High Fenasaku, Beauty, Fudach, the law, Chakal, Pick and Fosh, be Kashkido and Minavras. Lee Faulkner, Skun Shot. Kalachir will see us go the books it. Tweetie up this shoot, you had a cool look. Karmich Haast, who prepared Ashka Donaldson, who are the inner Pafalavach. Ishal, Gidoch, go Harrison. Confession, Fafash sat at the hand, that's a narrowly thistle. Just signs there, Emma, that they are beginning to play more on the deck and just build it up with a bit more deliberation.
Yeah, I think that's needed. Obviously, they've got to try and retain possession of the ball, either team. I think that free kick there, I was maybe thinking it's too straight, wasn't it? To change the angle, can you play it short? But obviously, they managed to get a shot off of Rachel Donaldson there. But I think when the conditions are like this, you've got to keep the ball on the deck, you've got to play shorter passes, you've got to change your game to try and get any joy going forward.
Doolan is on Thistle Sadarade. Cafferty, kind of fell off, Morrison Mason. He's got Braith, first in a second, the shad, actually, yeah, Morrison McCullough, he was the anima, he was the Karshwee shot, he had Karshwee in a game. I don't think she'll have any complaints about that, Emma. She, Becky Galbraith was away from her and she had one clear intention here and to pull her back.
Yeah, you know, having played with Shez, that's, she knew exactly what she was doing. You know, she had obviously had realised that she had made the mistake and obviously Galbraith had got away from her and she obviously wanted to stop the play. That's good game management and she's obviously willing to take that booking. But going, a big opportunity here for Spartans to get the ball into the box.
It's famous. You think you're looking at Nishtan in a game. Look at me and you're laying a giant at Dunlan Kunar Dach of the Ed Karshvili. McMahon, this is Van Ward, defining here too good, I guess. This is the Shesi Vatikata. Kaffati, this is here there, by the motion. Tulin Leur, by the Chili Gadashiki. This is got Hukalamach on a crew. McDonald, Sue Katie Riley, the Satagas Chef, the Thistle. Briotte, Shilting at the Hunt. Tinia Shinkitas on Thistle, Cleland to Philomath, a Kumi Vowel State. Harrison, Douglas, I'm picking the Fuchs to Von Achu. Briotte, Kaffik, Orain, Suwag's going to know it. Took the shot of, well, Shin Suwag for a match of Tarsing. I guess the skipper, Gamar Fashk. And this just sat up invitingly for Colette Fleming. And she maybe looked just to get a wee bit less than that, but it did clip the top of the bar, Emma.
Yeah, tremendous effort. And it was great link-up play, great reaction from Cara McBriotte, you know, to take the throw in quick and, you know, Lindsay Taylor's linked it up well, and there was only one thought in Colette Fleming's mind, and it was to get her shot off just ever so slightly, just clipping the top of the bar. But for me, Partick Thistle are definitely on the front foot, aren't they? You know, they've started the second half the way they finished the first half. You know, they're showing much more desire, much more commitment. They seem to want it more. They know how vitally important it is to come away with 3 points today.
Well, they just chatted smack on you, the ball of me and the Pathkit. Is toch dat je het toch het kremige kutje levy glukkige guur de goele is hoe vallig kan op je vat dan hoe goed is dat je nu maar de gesfeit de dreestel nu is je me kalle goeus wat een goe smart en ringy bouwlijn voor smaak ze zijn het lekker alleen Rachel Donaldson een gutje wipen. The fall of a Hunat Norsen is in Yama and the Mach got Mason. Got Braith, Yachin Trinavian, Nurin Yi Bass, Aina Falatra, and Nurin Aid. Past Achikata, Douglas, Nurin Yishin, Asha, Nurin Aid Kuskish in the Hill, think the McCulloch's of the Isha. All the Aina Falat. Shouldn't have better both Spartans get that. Drew for Vienna Partick about Louise Mason. Donald, Kiri Taich, Yorty Tinnaman, El Chorob, Nibi Falloch, Uusapi, Rishka Falkner, Suusko Taylor, Trochu, Ibuid Bishakata, Cafferty, Skill Up, Clickita Dolkova, Clickita, Skip All Up of Anui, Plungia, Knistraida, Chechkin, Nui Fumri, Ken Gliadga, Gignoni, and the Sevilla Shirin, Lauren McGregor, Tinnamashin. Again, it's better from Spartans Emma. Decent delivery, but good handling from McGregor. Make sure that that didn't spill.
No, it was, and it's much more positive. You know, I think Spartans have obviously got to up their game a little bit here if they're looking to take anything from it and start to put pressure on the Partick Thistle defence. And it's something that they've not done so far this second half. And yeah, it was a good run from Cleland down this left-hand side and getting across him. But there's just no one making that front post run. No one getting across the defenders.
Donaldson. Third Hosha for the skipper Ricky Fleming Shin. Smart initially Corum. Surug McMahony D Villa. Mason Halvashin call of the eight after Unsich. Should be good Asha Shin for Claire Doherty. And we'll move to Ricky Shin me in a basket. Well, famous to be Sorek Chima, son of Granfian of one Master Shinamach. But I can't about like Spartans and Minister for Yiddick. I wouldn't have caught him in. Sell the Kruhi Kita, Fina Kishin to McGregor's Kahi Kahu. Mansuus got Galbraith of the Ushak Chilishin at Ashcot, Thistle, Donaldson, Igor Ashestake, Mian Apathke, Gowen, I guess, into Kruhi, and his Lisa Ryan, Balda Blischuk got Thistle Kita, Doherty, and picking to Fuchs the Vunahu. All the Ashak Spartans and Ishkita. Rigavain Amachko, Douglas, Smart, Statka Khodorosha, Kafatile, Balma, Machko, Mason, it's Kumashikit, Kumakwilin, Braith, Kudisha, Baladash, Kolach, and Yostinishin, Douglas, as Faulkner, Kudishiat, Bala Falava, as Norsna, Dr. Savage, at Tony, got Lauren McGregor. Again, it's promising from Spartan Sema, but you don't want Becky Galbraith to be here, you want her to be in there, don't you?
Yeah, you want her to obviously be in the box. And for me, Galbraith, I think her choice of cross is wrong. I think for me, you've either got to dig that to the back post or cut it back to the penalty spot. But obviously, good defending from Faulkner. You know, she's picked up that front post area and she's managed to get something on it. But it's much more positive from Spartans. You know, they seem to obviously have more possession of the ball so far in the last few minutes or so.
Back me on. Mishnich Gachke, I guess, Dias. Me, Dias to the Dushin at Galbraith. There's some Kasana, if you look at my shin, we in a pair. Could you get a look at the Maxi Hain if he owned in your state? Smart. Hain, you got a Mach and a Dushin. And a Mark Dolphin a line it. I guess, Claire Doherty, if you start on it. Alison Oshay. Gedditch for Mason. Taylor and Ashkata, Kuchahula in a GN, so let's go. Briarty, Misha Balgut, Fataniskit, Shinkiri, Dumavis, Doherty, Achai Jonah, Golasi Yewi. He's picking up with Hurston McCafferty. He's claimed to skip a coach, Thistle, grab proof to us at the other three. Jim Kinyan, Achala, Fudus, the guy. all the hook out of Mach, I shouldn't have done for McDonald did. Aina Dashgai. Fleming. Tony got Donaldson. I guess an ocean shot caught him with some Doherty Ice Day. I guess Vakar, that could be either 3-2 line. What a chance there to get the third, Emma. And this was patient work initially, winning the ball back, and then Donaldson with a through ball to Doherty. She should have done better.
Yeah, she should have. She should have. Obviously, either side of the goalkeeper, I think she just opens up her foot. I think it's almost maybe sliding away for her.
Yeah, it is.
I think it was a fantastic, clever ball from Donaldson, wasn't it? Just her awareness to slide her through. Just a weight of pass also, and that's obviously what we're speaking about, especially with the wind behind Partick Thistle. But that weight of pass from Donaldson was tremendous. And yeah, could that obviously prove a huge chance? Could that affect Partick Thistle towards obviously the end of this game?
Dukshinavi, my God, Satskis, Mike Spartans, a stig in a game. Has to have had a kill Thistle in this dual to shit. Please throw a line. What would have pleased Brian Graham about that chance there, Emma, is that he wanted the forwards to close down the play from the back from Spartans, forced them into a mistake, and thereafter it was about the patient build-up play and eventually leading to that gilt-head chance.
Yeah, and that's been his shouts, obviously, the full second half so far, is can they put pressure on Spartans' back line and the goalkeeper? And obviously, due to the wind, it's obviously going to affect obviously Spartans' play from the back, and it's certainly working for them. And I know we speak about this pitch quite often, but as the pitch obviously being smaller and tighter, it just means that there's less space to cover, which means the players can't get there in time. And obviously it's affecting Spartans because they can't seem to get the ball out from obviously their back line comfortably, obviously with the high pressure that the Partick Thistle were putting on them.
Good to minutes, and we're showing that girl. I guess so for that cafe and Thistle, stuff a two little. Son in game so the Machis of Jaluk, I guess with the Shin Mishnik ever son, yeah, Machison on that heck in the new hearts. Spartans, we go breath, here in the Blishu, Tarsin good Douglas, here too, Ekima, Achayachi, the Kishchech, the Frey McDonald. And listen, Boogie, the fine, you're gonna bar a ball to you, a Spartans, so it's who is gonna leak this up. Ashko McCafferty. Vish McCulloch and right there, look at the cat smart to hit the station. Well, that was resolute defending. She was no way she was going to get past McCulloch there, and going for that challenge. Cat smart is obviously taking a sore one on the shoulder by the looks of it.
Yeah, and it's two players that are really committed that's went for it, and either player is not going to back out. You know, Shez has went with her head, Cheryl, and obviously Cat smart. I think she's just come in, and I think it's just her shoulder. It seems to come off, and the way she's obviously collided.
Both players with eyes on the ball, though.
Yeah, as I mentioned earlier, obviously both committed players. Either one of them is not going to pull out of that challenge. I just hope Cat Smart can be able to get on their feet and continue playing, and especially obviously in this type of game, you don't want obviously Cat Smart obviously having to go off and make changes. You know, she's a big player for Spartans, and she's already missed numerous games already through injury. So she obviously want to try and stay on the pitch.
In the Motherwell game we were doing yesterday in the Premiership, Emma, we saw Kevin Van Veen suffering this kind of shoulder injury almost exactly like this, but somehow he managed to soldier on for the rest of the game. But it's a big ask when you feel that you're being restricted, especially for a midfielder.
Yeah, and especially obviously the way that Cat Smart plays her game. She's a very physical player, and she's a player that likes to obviously battle in the air, those aerial challenges. And if you're having a shoulder injury or a neck injury, it's obviously going to affect her. But, you know, she's getting back onto her feet, and she's looking obviously to continue. She knows vitally how important this game is for her team, and as I've mentioned, it's a huge game for either team, isn't it? To try and get the 3 points, and I think it's demonstrated how competitive this game is so far. You know, obviously with the challenges that's going in, there's a lot at stake.
Hannah Lurch, would be Kuchuk, the largest of a new season, but McCulloch, I think it could be Karskiliot, and the most confined Hannah Lurch, could you check the Alex of the goal and you gloss at picking a sewer snail it? Him to do them, we thank you, Lucas Norwich, and my brilliant Fashkid the count. Spartans have come a lot of the chain of the Rasm Han, Nurin to Thistle, Prague, Isle of the Shin, Rachel Donaldson, Stake of McBriarty, Skippelt it. Jimmy Killer, Louise Mason, some motion the ball, trying to get Doherty, the McMahon in the match and the Stephen Cleary. That was good cover from McMahon there. Otherwise, Doherty was through again.
Yeah, and it's a great run from Doherty, you know, trying to get the up the inside over towards goal, but great feet by Cara McBrayerton in the middle of the park, and just our weight of pass through to Doherty was fantastic, but you know, it just fell away from Claire Doherty there, but it was a great run, but matched well defended.
Mason, Fede Taich, Diva Mwyi, yes, Hamuring, Galbraith, Fianna Cushin. Cat Smart, Idash, Conlading. Well, Idashic Mason. Roardson Douglas, I think it's more a bullock crutch and Gaburin Yafayanika. Again, that's a good ball. I think if she believes in herself, she gets something on that.
Yeah, she does. I think maybe if she just maybe holds a run that fraction, she's maybe just in too early. Yeah, especially obviously if you're playing in this wider area, you've got time to come into the back post. If you're making it your run too early, you're going to get caught underneath it, and that's what Rona Douglas happened there. But again, it's positive from Spartans. It's just that final ball and that final third that's tend to let them down.
And again, if Becky Galbraith was more central, then she's going to win those balls in the air and provide more of a threat. She seems to have drifted more out to the right-hand side.
Yeah, she has. And, you know, she's obviously taller in stature than Rune Douglas. So you want her, you want Galbraith in the middle of that box. Of course you do. You know, she's going to pose a bigger threat.
Carthruia Shint, son, Rebecca McGowan, Sarish McGill, Kuskera, and Yishimayuan shot. It's a yellow card, isn't it? All day, that one.
I think it's just one of those cynical challenges, isn't it? That, you know, she's not going to win the ball, but she's going to try and stop the play. It's a dangerous position to be in, isn't it? Obviously, with the likes of the threat that yeah. Spartans have, they have Katie Riley, they've got Galbraith, they've got Cat Smart in there, and it's all in the delivery, as we've seen, obviously, from Partick Thistle's delivery. It's all in the delivery. Can you get a good ball into the box?
McCullen, Doyech, and the Shinianos and Spartans, Dochaby, Burchamach. McGowan, Ida Hartvuyatach, and Yelabau, Ronsachma, Kudus, the Doherty, and the Falavis, McBrearty, Stats, the Tune, the Gachai, the Bowl, the Czech, the Dripset, Mason, Miss Cleland, Arthur Kurs again, me in the path, Gamosha McCafferty, and Mach. Galbraith Díaz-Sha through the Chamoy in the Dushin against Norshin the Bowl Tarsing. It's not to say that she's not effective over on that side, but there's just no one in the centre who's finishing off these half chances, and that was another one.
Yeah, and it obviously goes back to her first goal, but she's drifting out into that wider area. She obviously got her goal from it the first half, but you know, she's obviously wanting someone like that to put a ball into the box for her, isn't there? And maybe that's why she is getting frustrated, maybe that's why she is going into the wider areas to try and create something.
Cara McThistle, Cathel Nillet, McBrearty, Bia Donaldson, Le Cara Michelle, Bowl, well, the Paracoon, yeah, I think you'll be the Barach again, Lushishin. Bad decision making there from Donaldson, wasn't it, Emma? She had more time here than she realised.
Yeah, and I'm surprised at that. You know, there's not a player within 10, 15 yards of her. You know, she's got time to get a touch, drive towards a goal, you know, commit one of the Spartans defenders to come out, and it creates more space into the box. But, you know, great feat again from Cara McBrearty, just that way of pass to Fred her through.
Spartans to Bech, Garoch, Yeli, you know. Douglas, still going to be Anko, McQuillan, Tanisha, Galbraith is in the stay, Farinod, Mason, Bia Galbraith, good to get Tuksha Madashka, Mason of the East, at the Council, play finish, at the Dian, I guess, well, McCulloch, Chase Fian, Chins, Keeney, Kaisha, the Karshvuya, Marha, I guess, Jay Goggin, I guess, Rachel, the Legala shot. He's given the penalty. Is he going to give her another, a second yellow, Emma? That's the question here. It's her bad touch that causes this.
Yeah, I think obviously she's obviously mistimed the touch. You know, she's got the ball caught under her feet. She's obviously bent to ground and she has touched her. But, you know, I'm surprised that the referee's obviously not given a second booking.
Galbraith, when a spot finish, I guess a Spartan, so that's Coenan. I guess the Ganyans from Massa Thistle, the Vicluch, the Diedek. Jason Reiki Galbraith, the head Spartans, Ian Arash, I guess the chorus cast in the hood of Hadaka, Lashin to the game, so Oskal Yamach. It was a penalty, and you want your informed player to take it, and she does a good job here, high into the roof of the net.
That's an excellent finish, isn't it? She's just put her foot right through the middle, high into the net, and McGregor's not going to save that. But you know, it's going to be an exciting end towards this game, and good, Spartans are back in the game against the runner play, shall we say, because it has all been Partick Thistle so far. The first, obviously, the 70 minutes of the game, but it's how did Partick Thistle react? They react the same way they reacted when they first conceded the goal. So it's going to be a huge 20 minutes for both teams.
It's game on now, and it shows in that change that Spartans have made as well. They've gone for an offensive change there.
Yeah, they have.
With Wiley off and Tegan Reynolds on.
Yeah, obviously they're going for it. You know, Debbie McCulloch will know how important it is to come away from here from 3 points. They don't want to be in a relegation battle.
Brilliant. She can be Mason of the 20 side. She's generally Vava Haniki, Fernapoon, Gikucha, Kafig, me and the Plathkas and Spartans. She's in the father could be a towel, Lele Adakal's the game set. Had he and the son, Spartans lay. And this cast from the hood of Hadakal, Unikulior, I could ask it, but. Trace Till Ian against the game set Igleut Marinta Thistle Chile Maradona Tras again Novel Spartans still again took Albana for the finish Ashing and still again Pool Iglesias the game guys it at the Caramel Ian the shot ball look at the state and a box it at Thistle. Toshaku get Shechigadish. Yes, McMahon. Just a good son of the whole Calistai. Smart. With Ash. With the path. Pinnick Shinsinier. Fleming. Here can be up for Huyamach. When a cool was on Thistle. Ultimate. She has got McBrearty. Being one. Come on. Look at the end. Go away. By Father Kinkero. Or EMP, it's an order of a cool look. Reynolds, actually, the Hadin van de Bingy. Taylor. Yes, family line of GNX Spartan Chisholm and now Lisa Ryan and Triple Guy and a fat lava is now up in the ocean of Chinna Stable. Tivamui of Oxa. This is a fella can get a. Hey, Bosch and Yvonne, Colette Fleming, Lishanur, and. Emma, why not when you're looking for a winner? Just have a snapshot and test the goalkeeper. They felt that there was a touch there from the goalie.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we've seen obviously Fleming already having a shot from distance, just clipping the top of the bar. But I think for me, I think Partick Thistle have just lost their way a little bit. You know, they're giving away silly fouls, they're giving away set pieces. The Spartans are certainly coming on top towards the end of this game.
Yeah, McCulloch, Sue, Lukumalation, Agustok, the Gak, Becky Galbraith, Ruta Ganora. Look at that Thistle Fudach with the lar. It was a challenge she had to get spot on. She did, Emma, and I think Galbraith inadvertently may have just left something on her instep in her ankle.
Yeah, I think it's just accidental for Galbraith. I think she makes a tremendous tackle here, and it's just a follow through from Galbraith as she's landed. She's just stepped on Sharon McCulloch there, and there's no malice in that at all.
Sword up.
Yeah, absolutely, it is, especially if your full body weight's coming down on it.
Yeah, that's the Cassin Katanashi. Kieran McCammon, McCulloch. Oh, Sinead Taraka just far a line at Yemagavi, no, the Spartans of the Old Hoshik, McCullen, the Chanurb. I'm going to fault in it if they line it. Well, that was possibly a match-saving challenge from Faulkner off the line there.
Wow, that was absolutely fantastic, wasn't it? You know, she's that's gone in, you know, and she's obviously recognised the danger. She's put, obviously, her body in the line, and she's managed to get some height on it also with the defensive header that obviously gives her team time to adjust to it. But excellent block there.
And that's something you can't coach. It's almost like another sense for a defender, just knowing where the danger is.
Yeah, especially obviously when obviously McQueen's taking her touch and taking her shot away from McGregor. McGregor's not getting across there, and as obviously Faulkner's done, she's just took a step back and covered that back post area.
And you see in Krua, Yanish is still asleep. Oh, yes, the drips it. Karshweer, the line of Machathon. Look at the Spartans of Astay. Slater, Edeval. think it's Tegan Reynolds, Alan Yee. Actually, the head in for the Bengi. That's Ria Yee Shakuta, because on the news, they should either do foul. Again, I don't think there was much doubt about this decision, Emma.
No, there's not. That's a poor challenge from Reynolds, isn't it? And I just think that this is how the game has been going on, isn't it? Because there is so much at stake. So there is obviously players are, their emotions are high and the tensions are high, and there is physical challenges going in. But you know, it's from both sets of teams, and you know the girls are just getting up and getting on with it. There's no aftermath after the challenge has been made.
Thistle just need to, I don't know, they need to get back to what they were doing at the beginning of the second half. They seem to have lapsed back into just throwing a long ball up to the players up front, and it's not reaching them, it's just going straight out of play.
Yeah, as I said, I think Spartans are on top here. The final, obviously it's been the final 20 minutes or so, they've been on top, and Thistle have just lost in their way, and they just have to get the ball down on the deck. What they were doing the first half and towards obviously into the second half is get passes. Can you retain the ball? Can you get Karen McBrearty on the ball? Can you get Rachel Donaldson, Claire Docherty, and you know, just be calm on the ball at times. But Spartans are certainly fighting for it now. You know, they've actually grown into the game, haven't they? They've got a reaction. Debbie's got a reaction from her team, and it's obviously pleasing to see. And obviously Galbraith taking that penalty exceptionally well, and yeah, it's going to be an exciting final 10 minutes.
Partick Thistle, Dolianu, Da, Arachig. Yes, Briarty, Dolianu, Juyem, the Viechkisha, Bridgeton, Chinead, Nahachisa. Yes, Kuchuk, Dolianu, Taylor, who are the Daratil. Yes, Adavitri, Chiuk. Fisher, Chinead, Yes, Arachig, Kuchuk, Spartans, Fru. Harachin is through the far Nabengi for Yachin the game so glare. Corum, Gunnar Kuna, game a yither get all up it. Pinnatat and Oyan Unger is on Cote Cavaggio late. He's a friend Jamar Stugas. Lushin is on Thistle. I was rigging at Jach and Fanny Pungi. Kia Tua, yeah, up with Gare. So out to the east of the Gamma Rushin of the Golashek. This would have been quite a first touch had it gone in.
Yes. I just think, obviously, with the conditions for Rachel Harrison to try and play a ball out like that, I don't think that's the wise decision to make. You've got to try and play it shorter and then can you work it out. But you know, Thistle have reacted extremely well to it, and that'd have been a fantastic start coming on, wouldn't have been our first touch, but Rachel Harrison was right behind it. You know, there was a lot of power in it, but it was straight to her.
Spartans have come out of state at the challenge in Qatar. You say to the east Dorach at the Satuchtim, here's Thistle. And the Puchtig is on a dress tool. Oh, Navar is a glaive against it. Fisher, here's Leonel Legal shot. Dorach at the bow line of that sheet. Taylor Fisher, one of Moshe and Mahat, Gilorak, Thistle Sua, say the horn. I guess Jeff Faraline, the ish. Cafferty, the Shasua Kutsumakashinamus Munyan. Again, that was a decisive intervention, Emma. If she doesn't get that away, it's probably drifting into the net because no one else was going for it.
No, and it's a dangerous set piece, you know. And Fisher's certainly getting her foot round it, and you've got to obviously play to the conditions. And for me, you've just got to whip that in towards the goal, yep, haven't you? Any touch, it could be anyone's.
Sure, if you have any of these, McKillock, you forced out. You had a high full of hands, have one or two stuck of Donalds and Kutcher. So Jeff Tollich, Bowl of Mavuas, Kjellnchen, Yennefat, Snech, Ganesh, Tuchchen, Wana, Shakshin, Bowl of Chinistay, I guess Harrison, Yemu, Da, Person, Shinine for Smack. Again, don't know if this was a cross or a shot, but it certainly tested Rachel Harrison, Emma.
Yeah, it was, and Rachel Donaldson's done tremendous here to get by two players. I actually think it's a cross, but you know, Rachel Harrison, she's matched it well. She's managed to get her hands on and gather it the second time.
And Emma, with the weather taking a turn for the worse, you fear that this could be decisive, might be a mistake that will decide this game.
Yeah, and the conditions could play a part in that. You know, for me there, it was good play by Rachel Donaldson. It was just her final ball, and due to the weather, I think in that occasion, could she maybe turn out? Could she manage to try and keep possession of the ball?
She'll caught him. Doherty, I guess your Howley Coos, Yenneval, Lisa Ryan, I guess who are that here to come out the fall of, I guess, David McCulloch, and Moya, and Yelisha Tolichet. Trying to get the fall off, who's like Queen gets a shot, Stuart Evie, the other, Sir Ruth, the kind of a shin, a finish, this a little father can have Pook to get on, the Dull, Fleming. Suppose that's just mental tiredness as well late in the game, but Fleming should really know better, shouldn't she?
Yeah, I mean, she's obviously the furthest away. She can actually see right across the line. Yeah. You know, there's no need for her to be offside there. She's already looking. You can see her body position there. She's looking across the line, so she just has to take that step back, that half a yard back, and she keeps herself onside, and she's got possession of the ball.
Still going to coach Minichin McGeady. Unia Kiliar. Sanun Tilela Hanatu. Gavin Gagutch for Masonry, and you must be fine. Beautiful Nagavan, a cool could you shot Coram? Docker Tillich on the earth, I guess. Gido, go Harrison. Anywhere else, Emma, and that's the third goal and probably the winner.
Yeah, and it's great play by McGowan from the middle of the park. You know, she's driving forward, and Claire Doherty's just take it on herself. But she's obviously got the wind behind her. She's got the power behind her, but it's just straight at Harrison. That was too easy for Harrison.
Richard Thistle and Ish. Yeah, can this address to a line? At the gear in the 3-point. It's Docha Spartans, the soccer who's on Fingahka. And they're into Thistle of Fritzen, I should have Goggin and had Leo. Faulkner, Gahili, throws a Vienna Pathke. Kalach, Bisha coin to Dasha, the defender, Shuki Shechat. Give a Kutramach, and Mashevsky finds Spartans, Ping as the game set. Gobreth. After the howl of Mianna Patrick, it's a show, Gora, Machadis. I think Fame will use you, who you can do fear this. Stockel Gora, Machas, the Dish, can you look out, Mack it up. That was another guilty chance, but just the wind again. Well, the weight of the ball, it wasn't precise enough, but that was the chance to get Rachel Donaldson through and goal.
It wasn't, it was great work by Claire Doherty, you know, winning the ball back twice in the middle of the pitch, and it's just that weight of pass going through. Yeah, the conditions are playing a part now, but the girls have been playing this for 40 minutes or so, so they've got to adapt their game, they've got to recognise that. You know, it's at their home pitch, they're well aware of a little bit of wind here at Petershill, how it affects the game, and that's a huge opportunity miss. You know, you just have to slide that ball through, and Rachel Donaldson's on goal.
In the players' defence, though, it's so difficult, Emma, because the weather keeps changing every 5 minutes, so you think you've got used to one set of conditions, and then someone else comes along, snow being the latest.
yeah, of course, yeah. I wouldn't say every 5 minutes, I'd say maybe every 2 minutes.
Donaldson, June Leicester, and Stephen Elian. Spartans. Speaking of the conditions, Emma, you have to give immense credit to both sets of players. They've really made an attractive game despite the conditions.
Yeah, of course they have. Yeah, they've, on occasions at times, both teams have adapted differently and in the different stages of the games. You know, for me, I thought Partick Thistle had adapted well the first half. Spartans have certainly grown into the second half and adapted, but yeah, it's horrible conditions to play in, isn't it? But as you say, it's obviously been an exciting game. It's a game where both teams will want to go away with 3 points, which is obviously not possible, but No, will a point be enough for either team? Will other team be happy with that?
Sean Corum, Daniel, the Guggema, Rish, Cafferty Orcasa, Rad. So, this is a no shine. Brachta for the goal, Suez Kata. Yes, Vishin, Achuchim, Far Spartans. Fiavanish, the Jeravigavil. Be Univarach and Achuch, Quid, Minach of Vizal. Addison, Lisha, Vidipamach. Award, Munyalina, Gianic Thistle. Donald, the Kumala Sulid, Faulkner. The follow-up for Galbraith, Jim Hugh, Shinamian, Park, Yaka, like Donaldson. Kadish Hanuringa, Bowline, try it. Kafakid, Frey, McDonald, Bowline, Sue, Selena. Let's find Sue, the Shin Vadagolamach, Sata Gaschek, Ela Vizalmason, Thistle, Nisha, McDonald, Tishava Senegal. Da Vinach, Varach, Kvijakinek, Jedig, Ujem. Slater, Kvijakin Suez, the line flee, Nila Bowles, the Makilot, Doherty Stochele, Koramela, and the Vinyak of Ashka, me and a Pathke. Rash, Go McDonald, Bowl Artenish, Doltroya, Brachta, Idigal Suez, Idiish. Cheval with Ash, the Spartans. Donaldson, a lot. Not sure who you'd be thinking about for player of the game. Rachel Donaldson might have featured, but who's your player of the game?
Yeah, there's obviously a few candidates, isn't there? Kilbrafe for two goals, but yeah, it's Cara McBrearty for me, you know, being involved in the two goals and setting them up for Thistle today. And just her work ethic, you know, she's obviously got a change of position, you know, she's been playing that number nine role for Thistle, and I thought she did extremely well when she was on the pitch for the 80 minutes that she played, as I said, involved in the two goals, and she's a huge player for them on and off the pitch.
I'm going to talk about the people who are here, and you're going to be the smack of the week, and you're going to be the ball to us. Then as the union varach a minute chabur gashin the gashachat mer ha there's court the Rachel Donaldson machin pi parach unye I can the khuche jeder yems it can't call off over that the khrich the koen and looks like it's going to finish all square man that will probably be a disappointing result from both coaches point of view albeit a better point you'd have thought for Debbie McCullough
yeah.
Away from home
yeah as I said I don't think Either camp would be happy with the point apiece. You know, it's a huge game, as I said. It was an opportunity for either team to go away with 3 points and try and get themselves, you know, drifted away from the bottom of that table. And it's very tight at the bottom, isn't it? Extremely tight. So either manager won't be happy with that today.
Really, because I'm sure it'll be clean cast after the last skipper. So we're going to get a good tune for Galbraith. Like a shin it. Rated that the gamers got count La Dulich, even a sheet, La Dulich and a coach in Kuchuk and Graham, Devin McCulloch, could fall to the key like Chidigi M, the Clicky Dan Kuchuk game, Ma Fapishuk, Rich Nikia Kuinen, and the Shinakilachuk, give it a new Fingashin Hast, Ether, Partick Thistle, I guess Spartans, a shot, Peter Sill, Rich Nikia, Partick Thistle, Iga, Spartans, Iga. And looking back, Emma, at the first half, great start for Spartans and Becky Galbraith using the win to her advantage here.
Yeah, excellent finish. You know, as I've mentioned at half-time, you know, as soon as you come in on your stronger foot and you open up the goal, you open up the pitch, and she's just taken that exceptionally well. And she's got a lot of power behind it. She's got the wind behind her. And it's going into the roof of the net, and you can obviously see her delight.
And then it was all about Thistle coming back, inspired by Cara McBrearty.
Yeah, as I've mentioned, you know, and Cara's got a wand of a left foot and she's put in a dangerous ball there, and Rachel Donaldson just has to guide that towards a goal.
A And you feel the acquisition of Donaldson could be important for Thistle between now and the end of the season. But again, with this second goal, well worked, Doherty involved. And again, it's McBrier to just tee up for Taylor, who finishes well at the... Well, she makes to go for it, but she just uses that to give herself a wee bit more time and a wee bit more command over the final shot, which was decisive and accurate.
Yeah, it was. It was a good link-up play by Doherty and McBrier to keep it alive. And Taylor, you know, she's went to obviously go for it in the first occasion, and I think McCafferty's taken a step back, which then gives Taylor time then to go for the second one, and obviously right across the goalkeeper, and Harrison's got no chance of
saving
that.
And at that stage, you think Thistle are going to go on and just get a third to put out of sight, and Claire Doherty probably had the best chance of doing that.
Yeah, and I did mention, didn't I, is that going to be the chance that's going to come back and haunt Thistle towards the game? And it's a huge opportunity. I just think if Doherty had maybe opened her foot up.
She's leaning back a bit as well, and she kind of flicks at it.
Yeah, it looks like she's trying to flick it by Harrison, but if she just opens her foot up and just, it's almost like a pass, she just has to pass it into the goal. And I did say, would that come back to haunt them? And obviously, they're obviously going to be with a point apiece, but no, it's been a hard fought game for either team. And I think for me, the final 20 minutes or so, Spartans were on top.
Yeah, look at them, Spartans, it all. Yeah, and as you suggested, Emma, would it come back to haunt them? It did, and it was Cheryl McCulloch at the centre of this one, giving away a penalty, and Galbraith made no mistake. First of all, we're all pretty sure it was a penalty, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a penalty. I think as soon as you go to ground inside your box, and she did catch Mason in the follow-through, it's a penalty all day long for me. I think she is just gets her feet caught here, trying to clear it. As I mentioned, as soon as you go to ground, I think Mason's almost went in towards her. But make no doubt about it, I think Galbraith has stepped up and taken that exceptionally well. You know, right into the roof of the net, you're not saving that.
And this was a chance to win it off the line. And again, it's good defending from Faulkner.
Excellent defending. You know, it's a set piece. You know, they've obviously worked it short, and Faulkner's just recognised that, you know. And McGregor's not getting across there. She's just taken a step back, covered that back post. And as you said during commentary, it's almost like a goal, isn't it, when a defender does that?
And the feeling, I guess, with Faulkner and the fans is that that's maybe 2 points they got away.
Yeah, I think so, especially obviously being at home. You know, they were obviously looking to pick up as many points as possible. We heard obviously the players, Claire Doherty, and speaking about it in the half-time show, that they want to start looking above them now. They want to start taking points.
And looking ahead, the game you saw earlier, Thistle play Hearts next week. So how do you think they'll fare in that one?
You know, I was impressed with Hearts. I know the scoreline might not see it, but you know, Hearts played extremely well, and they'd have taken a lot of positives from today's game against Celtic. So again, for me, that's going to be a really tough game for both teams. But as you've mentioned here, you're looking at the table. Partick Thistle still got two games in hand. Yeah, they're obviously tough oppositions against Hibs and Aberdeen, but it's another opportunity to try and get points and get themselves lifted from that bottom. Can they open up a little gap between themselves and Hearts?
Believe I, Emma. Thanks, Emma. Thanks for dashing in there, mate, and joining us for this one. It's the Heen Show at the BBC Alla Pajamar. So, again, I get a kill up on the Cooper Pinnatar. He's a shin in the Nahungara. Do we get a bit of ill luck at your hats and loon vuyen do? Gemmich and Jeravis and Cookpin and Crinia, the other Jay Shach, Shin Eiche Varst, Heat of Shin of Fat, I guess Shin the He and Maha, I guess Shot, like Peter Sill, Gu Shiel, I guess Halana Shach Shian, the Viak in the shot, Ach and the Pingin, Aiden Rain Kita, Coint Kelt and Achason, Partick Thistle, Ach Heel Spartans, Idash da Hurl Unura.
Well, after game ball course, if you could be sure, that's an eye hacking, so barrack for Prive League Naban. Achunishin Maha, Martian Live, and Drasta.